Is that Ski? Yo, what's good, y'all? God damn! What? Why does that have 9 million views in 6... Huh? Why does... Dude. Nigga, do y'all see that time right there? Bruh. Look at that. Nigga, it's 3:37. Look, dude, I woke up late as fuck. What the fuck? 9 million? Oh my god. Okay, listen, what's good, y'all? Your boy, Mr. 2K Guy, we back up in this bitch. I'm not tired of doing X, but, you know, I've been doing that. I've been doing this, man, a lot, dude. I mean, when I first started last year, I did them a lot, too. But, you know, I'm ready to start doing some artists, y'all. Like, this wasn't even supposed to be an X video. This is supposed to be a new artist. So, it's like, yo, y'all, leave some artists down below. Because, honestly, this video is supposed to be Joji. I was either going to pick Joji or Shinigami. I'm ready to get back to my underground roots, y'all. So leave some artists down below. And yeah, today is June the 28th. X pass on June the 18th. It's been a week and 3 days already, dude. Oh my, this video got not, dude, this bitch probably got 10 million now. What the fucking hell? This shit got 10. This thing got 10.9 million. What the f- What the f- This shit got 10 point- Schizophrenia. I ain't gonna lie, y'all. My eyes kind of get a little watery, y'all. I ain't gonna lie, y'all, man. I had to wipe my eyes. So the first question go to y'all. What did y'all think about that? Schizophrenia. Note number one. X had a song named Schizophrenia. I think it was on 17. I felt the creativity. That's number one. Number two, when I first woke up, I checked my phone. I think I went on Twitter, and someone was like, "Oh, sad with the meaning behind it." I think it was Double XL, but I didn't look at it because I ain't seen the video yet. The vibes that I got from that, I know one thing people are going to freak out about. People are going to be freaked out about X being in the video, probably, and him doing this style video, knowing he has passed. People probably think, like, whoa, did he see his death coming? Oh, my goodness. That's what people are probably thinking. I already know that shit right here, right now. Is that Ski? Like, this is how I felt what the video fucking meant. Okay, first things first, we got the ex. Yeah, we got the other ex going to the casket and seeing the passed away ex in the casket. I feel like the ex in the casket was ex's old self.
Oh,
And I feel like that demon in the old ex was trying to choke the living fuck out of the new ex because he was doing so good in life and doing so well in life. He was trying to fucking, you know, yammo. But then, the grace of God. Well, I mean, ex was beating his nigga, that nigga's ass. But then he started doing some supernatural shit. This nigga started to do some damn Deadpool shit. What was you doing up in there, kid? So that's the vibe that I got, reason why there's another ex in the video, because I feel like that's the old ex that he does not want to go back to. That's what I'm feeling. The thing, that nigga, that looked like a fucking pharaoh. The pharaoh that was talking to him, that was in Jesus nor the devil. That was like a pharaoh or something. Not your friend, I let go. You decide if you ever gonna let me know. Yeah, suicide if you ever try to let go. I'm sad, I know, yeah. I'm sad, I know, yeah. I'm not your friend, I let go. It's like in his brain, like that's like the voices he hears in his brain, like, you know, we need, like, we are in need of your energy. The world needs you. Suicide if you ever gonna let me know. Yeah, suicide if you ever try to let go. I'm sad, I know, yeah. I'm sad, I know, yeah. Damn, my voice cracking and shit. The biggest enemy in the world is actually yourself, you know? And you need to overcome your demons. And it's like, yo. So I feel like, motherfucker, I feel like this is what was going on through X's head, to be honest. God gave her everything. Damn. She took my heart and left me lonely. I've been broken heart and tainted. I won't fix, I'd rather weep. Time flying by. That's what I feel like the purpose of this video was. I really feel like the purpose of this video was to get an insight on what X was going on through his head, what he was thinking, and I really feel like... Dude, who? Like, the X in the casket was X's old self, but since he was a new person and was trying to change, he didn't want to go back to that. But that old X was trying to, he wanted to come back to life, but X put him down. What did that fucking note say at the end, dude? I need to look at that shit. It said, oh, and I want her love all to myself. People change. Things change. And so did. Nigga, what? I'm sad, I know, yeah. I'm sad, I know, yeah. I see you not your friend, you let go. You decide if you ever gonna let me know. Yeah, suicide if you ever try to let go. I'm sad, I know, yeah. I'm sad, I know, yeah. Hey, Ma. Dude. Oh my, I feel like what I said was right, dude. Huh? The only thing that I don't understand about this video is this note right here. That's the only thing I don't understand. I feel like this note is kind of going back to what I said earlier too. Ooh, I gotta talk to my mom about doing my hair. You know, because it says, people change, things change, and so did I. That's where I'm thinking that this is the old ex. The old ex was crazy. When the old ex got out of jail, that nigga was dissing Drake, the motherfucking Migos. This nigga ex was going butt naked and insane when he first got out of jail. But then, a couple months later, I'd say like in October or something, this nigga just went quiet, bruh. Final note, it's fuck Michael McCrudden. It's fuck, it's Jay. I don't even remember his name. I think it's Jay Almighty. Not YMBJ Almighty, but it's Jay something, and it's fuck so Illuminati, man. I know X would want me to keep this positivity, man. I love you so much, bro. But listen, those are three idiots. I cannot. You know who else are idiots? These people in the comment section. Would you look at this? They're like, I understand you gotta get what you gotta get, but y'all are promoting y'all instrumentals in our goddamn Passed Away's man's comment section. Can you be respectful? XXX Tentacion sad instrumental Aki. What the fuck does Aki mean? Does Aki mean here? Yo, bruh, this nigga trying to speak to multiple different languages. Instrumental Aki. Does Aki mean here? I'm done, yo. I want to know what you guys think. This be a boy, Mr. 2K God. And I'm out this bitch.